Hold on one more time. Here we go.